on TV in association with Matt Lynch, Jim Marbella. I'm in the Super Bowl in Wolverhampton today. With me, I've got undefeated prospect Tommy Langford. What's happening, Tom?
I'm good, mate. I'm good. How are you? All right?
I'm very well. First and foremost, congratulations on the great win against Wayne Reed. Could you talk me through the fight a little bit?
Yeah, obviously I knew Wayne Reed, very tough customer, been with some good operators, so he's a solid guy. So I knew I had to be on my game to beat him. Basically, I was a bit disappointed in myself early on. Got caught with a few too many silly ones I didn't need to. But it's all learning, and I soon adjusted and started landing the bigger shots. And then once I found that body shot, I knew I had him then. And to be fair, even though he was stuck on his feet, I was constantly catching with hurtful punches, and ref did the right thing there.
Is that your fourth KO now or third?
Third stoppage.
So it proves the timing and the power. The timing's certainly there, and the power seems to be coming on.
Yeah, I mean, with the power thing, it's a case of distance for me. When I first turned over, obviously, I had a big amateur pedigree behind me, and I was punching to score instead of punching to hurt, whereas now I'm starting to adjust my distance a bit more. I'm starting to really find my feet and turn them in, yeah? So getting the results now.
I mean, Wayne Reed, as you said, he's been in with some great people, Martin Anthony Agogo as well, and you dispatched him a little bit quicker than what Agogo did, so you must take a lot of credit from that.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, Rocky Fielding done him in 6, Agogo 5. I'm not saying that it was a different sort of fight to me today than what Agogo had with him. Agogo beat him at range a bit more, whereas I mixed up a bit, but once I knew I was finding a target, it's very hard for me to hold myself back. So I just wanted to say that I'm golden.
I mean, we've seen you fight at range before, we've seen you fight close. What do you prefer? Or is it a case of style by style and fight by fight?
It's a case of style, like fight by fight, really. I can always adjust to my opponent, and that's something I've always been able to do throughout my amateurs and my pros. And so, you know, I do adjust, but obviously putting my plan into place is the main thing. Once I started getting the key shots off in there, I was, I really dictated and I was happy with it.
I mean, Birmingham again, producing a lot of great talent at the moment, Birmingham, the likes of the Yafires, Frankie Gavin, we've even got a few kids making their debuts as well, so it seems to be producing a lot of great boxers at the moment.
Yeah, I mean, the Midlands is a hotbed, really. We don't get a huge amount, you know, past definitely a huge amount of exposure, but obviously, Box Nation, it's the second time now in less than 6 months that they've been up to the Midlands putting on a show, and I hope they comes back again soon, because you know we do sell tickets. Obviously being Valentine's Day, it's been a bit tougher today.
I was going to say that it must have been a hard slog trying to sell tickets for a Valentine's card, because not only have you got to pay for yourself, you'll have to take your missus, and you know what goes on with that.
That's it. Yeah, I reckon a lot of the lads and that have come today. They're close to being split up with the bond by the missus, so I thank him for that. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
so that's what makes that's what sells the shows, is people buying tickets. So I'd like to thank the fans for coming up here. Sold a lot to lads from Devon travelling up, so I'm happy with it. Thanks very much.
I mean, you can hear the atmosphere from the main event. One word. Who do you reckon? Ormond Flanagan.
I have to say I don't know Ormond too well. I've only seen some clips of him. I know Flanagan a bit more in terms of what I've watched, and he's very hard to beat. He throws a lot of punches, high work rate, good boxer, so he's very tough to beat. I fancy Flanagan, I do points.
Alright, well listen Tom, thank you for taking the time to talk to IFL TV. I really do appreciate getting you on the channel, and we look forward to seeing you out again real soon.
Thank you very much. Can I just say... Oh, that'll do. Thanks very much.
Tom, we'll come back.
Cheers, James. Cheers.